Let's go find out what's in Prairie Outpost. What is that? 4. Now let's go up here. Let's do this.
Hey, Nat?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
But we just started out on the road. Fine.
No use trying to change your mind. Let's go.
Awesome! Nap time!
Indeed.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as
good. Just give me 1 AP. Thank you.
See for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
It's bedtime.
Huh.
And yeah, we're gonna get that much done here. Not much done there.
Master Sid.
Bed photo. Let's spend my AP.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Golden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
It's got my ascension. This is netting me a very small amount of stuff, so you want that EXP? Don't have the chocobo yet. I don't need those yet. Kinda silly. Probably won't be doing too much fishing, but at the moment anyway. Probably be doing a lot of fishing later though. Those aren't bad. You know what? I'll wait for that 99. Go ahead and do that. Zoom function's nice. Don't have to put it back in or anything. If you're on a really, really long trip, you have to stop a night or two. Kind of like autopilot. He's almost got a mullet. Or it's a bit longer, so it's more like just a long mohawk. No, it's a little short in the front. Not quite a mullet. Are there dings and stuff in my car? This, I thought this looked new just a couple days ago.
This must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
Yeah, it looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Okay. What you got?
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
Eh. Right. This.
Across the land, Scylla blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
It'll be on my way. Always on my way. Okay, this place doesn't have a hipster. Don't seem. Your shop. Yeah. Most likely got something.
If you are weary from the road, you can rest here.
We're heading up there. Deliveries down there, aspiring artisans down there. Yeah, that looks like. Nope, that's not on my way. Not on my way at all. Weird.
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Core the Rest.
Somehow not as catchy as Core the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
No room for error.
What's up?
Any plan of attack? Plow right through.
Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Especially since you take fall damage, so. That is not the wisest move.
Onward.
Yep. wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
A morbid curiosity for the late kings of Lucis.
Only one way to find out.
Probably have like a mech. They're gonna give me like a Gundam or something. That's how these things work, don't they?
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means. Enough talk. Time for some action.
Let's be done with this rift round.
Popped up.
Well, not sure I can do the link strikes.
Here goes nothing.
Cause they're gonna die way too quickly.
No cause for concern.
Hate bastards that fly.
Gladiator.
Yeah, they die way too easily.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed. We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the marshal.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
Oh, you're supposed to be married by now. If you knew how to fill
that
up your...
day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
Royal arms are mystical weapons, embodying the power of the rulers of old. Usable only by Noctis, weapons are incredibly powerful, but cost HP to wield. Try not to get carried away, and have such as potions on hand to bring Noctis out of danger. Note that royal arms do not induce link strikes.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
All right.
Huh.
This shouldn't require much strategy.
It's over.
Can't stop not.
That wasn't a bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa. I just got praised by the immortal.
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Alright, this isn't too far. What, 0.2 miles? Yeah, I saw those.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just for keep it short.
Simple.
Attack.
How do we get through all that?
Take them head on, or sneak up from behind. The choice is yours.
All of them!
No, that's not the fucking...
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
I think you guys can't take care of the one guy.
Holding up all right?
I could do this in my sleep.
Stomach's rumbling.
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats.
Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir. Really? Again?
Impressive work.
Watch this!
Fine.
I'll back you up, Mullet. I'm counting on you.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshall, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
I want to know what this is first. That big guy over there.
Numbers alone is a sign of battle. What you lack in numbers, you make up for in tactics.
Go ahead and just hit these first.
Never miss!
Gladio. It doesn't look like I'll have the chance.
Never knew I hit him.
Oh, that's
pathetic.
Way too big of a number. That's a poor decision.
No biggie.
Not good.
I I had to try, though. I had to try.
What's the plan, Ignis?
Prepare ourselves for the long haul.
Come on, get around his back. Okay, that almost killed me. Those blow up. That's a good thing to know. Holy crap. Fine, I'll go around. Bioblaster. I guess that's a upgrade.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime. I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People a cave.
Here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most
Wars.
Likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
Well, we can follow it and see.
Well, it goes...
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start her up. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh, man. I do love me some light.
That was a can.
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Rusted bit. Is that a bit like a coin? A bit like a horse's bit? Maybe it's a chocobo bit. Yeah. Or it's just a bit of metal.
Did you see that?
Fuck it.
Something. This is locked as
if
well.
This one's a locking. Let's go a knocking.
Hello? Locked. Total
hey,
shocker.
Something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Nothing. Alright. I could crawl through there. Most likely.
Ever wonder if people, like, died here? And their tormented souls just sorta remained behind?
Nope.
maybe...
What is it?
I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Nice.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this. Okay, I'm gonna count to three.
No good. It's locked.
You're joking, right? Hello? It came from there.
Okay, so you have to go through this.
What is it now? Huh?
What is it?
That first time through here, right?
Looks it.
Really, why are you walking so slow? Don't care. Don't care!
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light. They won't know what hit
them.
Ow.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
The generator. This sword swings so slow. Die, huh? Even slower than I think moving. The other one. But it's a great first strike weapon. Ah, we're gonna do this, are we? What's gonna jump scare? Oh, no jump scare yet. Oh, nice. Does do a thing. I don't think I have any better gear to put on them. It seems the obvious way. Oh, I guess these are all gonna be locked.
Nice! Another one.
This sounds like the Beetlejuice music. Generator's up.
Oh.
Different door, same story.
No luck here either.
Well, it open. Well.
Huh.
Now I'm gonna go back here first. The map showed that as a dead end. And it didn't look like it.
This one won't open either.
Enough of this.
Come on, man. Don't lose your cool.
Says the panicky one.
Elixir. Right. Get out of my way. Hear me absorbing that. Right. This is a closed room according to the map. Step in.
Nothing.
That's weird.
Nope. Can't look at the lockers.
These are not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
What's the
fun?
Just don't hit me. All right, you hate bucks.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here.
Icky. Ooh, this looks promising.
An ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Auto crossbow. Interesting. Green Lance 2, an upgraded version of the unique pole arm crafted at the... Here, let me put that on. Machinery, Bioblaster, machinery that unleashes a powerful shock wave against foes and dispenses a poison mist thing. Machinery that unleashes a powerful shock wave against foes and fires a barrage of crossbow bolts. They are ranged weapons, so I assume they're going to be a little bit less. I'm not going to be using fire, so let's put one of those machineries on. Looks nice.
Didn't mean to do that.
I did mean to do that. Go equip it now. Alright. Interesting.
Gladio.
Do your thing.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
All right.
You ready?
I'm healing, so as long as they keep it away from me. Ah, shit. All right.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Don't die on me.
Gladio, do it!
Do your thing. Sure if I'm doing that right. Alright, there's a door. That's a direction. Let's see where this door goes. Alright, it goes back to here. That's a quick way out. Oh, wow. That's kind of crap. Whatever, we can keep going. Should be fine. Royal tomb. We'll take it. They both synchronized their arm crossing.
Borrows the old king's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline. Well, what's it like?
Turn to the entrance. Yes.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond.
All right.
I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
You can see the headlines now in Niflheim. Paris blow up military base.
By a large structure?
Yeah. Hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
They ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
How strong is... Nope.
We're going all out.
Just don't get too carried
away. Nope.
Sure want to talk.
All right, well, I got a free item. Let's get back to, car. See what Monica has to say after we rest, or what she says first. Neither. We'll rest first.
We could crash right here.
Ditto.
A plus C, A plus. Boom. Boom. Aw. No third boom. I don't like it.
Not bad.
When he dies, we'll need a picture to remember him by.
Core. Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
We'll find out what Monica has to say when I come back.